that in a jar of some sort, and it's been cleaned. Make free some of that and label it baby goat milk in case we need it. And then later on, we'll just stick with dogs or whatever. Okay. Or even chickens. Chickens